Hey everyone, welcome to episode 19 of The Cruising Show. We have a great show for you today. We are going to be chatting the Scarlet Lady from Virgin Voyages. And of course, we have some great cruise deals for you today, including $594 for a suite, yes, a suite, on the Norwegian Bliss for a 7-night cruise. You're not going to want to miss out, so check it out. Hey everyone, welcome to episode 19 of The Cruising Show. If you're new here, my name is Ken, and this is Northern Viking Explorer, and we bring you videos on travel, exploring, and discovery, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos, including more videos like this one of The Cruising Show. We have a great show for you today. We are going to be chatting the Scarlet Lady from Virgin Voyages. There's a bunch of interesting stuff there, including some of the features that are included, so I do want to go over that quickly with you as well. Of course, we have our deals of the week, and there's some great deals, including our featured deal, the super deal, which is a 7-night Bahamas cruise, round trip cruise in a suite for $594 on the Norwegian Bliss. So that's an amazing deal. You're going to want to stick around to the end so you don't miss out on that deal. But let's get right into it and show you the mug of the week. Many of you know Andrea and I do collect Starbucks mugs. And this is one from our collection from San Diego. It says America's Finest City. It's part of the architecture series. And that is our mug of the week. All right, let's get right into this Scarlet Lady and head on over to my desktop. And this is Virgin Voyages. You can check them out at virginvoyages.com. And the Scarlet Lady for you, the new ship that is coming. She is a beauty. And they say that this ship is a premium take on luxury cruises. It's a yacht style of ship. Let's have a look at some of the photos here. So this is what the Scarlet Lady looks like. It definitely has a different flair to it than you'd see on a typical mega ship. It's going to hold about 2,770 passengers, so more of a mid-sized ship. And this ship is going to be sailing out of Miami. It's going to be the ports it's going to be going to is Key West, Cozumel, Playa del Carmen, Costa Maya, Puerto Plata, San Juan, and Bimini, which is in the Bahamas and Miami. So that's where it's going to be sailing to. They also do have a second ship coming called the Valiant Lady, which is going to be sailing in Europe out of Barcelona. So they are going to have a couple of ships, and they do have some different features that I am going to show you here in a moment. But I did want to show you some of the pricing quickly. You can find this all on the Virgin Voyages website. So coming at the end of March, you can start booking 3-night sailings. And this is, let's see, this is in US dollars, $1,050 on March 26th to 29th. And that is called the Sneak a Peek for 3 nights on the Scarlet Lady. $900 on the 29th of March. $650 for 4 nights in April. So the price does come down a bit. So it is definitely a little bit more expensive than some of the other cruises that you might see in the Caribbean, but still fairly reasonable to get on the ship. So $650, $1,400 for a 5-night, $750 for a 4-night in April. So the pricing's all there. You can go through that and the itineraries, and there's some great cruises there. Now, a couple of the things I did want to mention, I went and looked at their frequently asked questions area. And we'll go there. And there was some really interesting stuff that was different than traditional cruising with other companies. So Carnival, Norwegian, Royal Caribbean, etc. And the first thing that came across here that was really interesting is says, what's included in my voyage? And it says, staying hydrated is a must for well-being at sea. It says, so enjoy any basic bevies on us, including water, still and sparkling. So sparkling water, they're saying, is included. Non-pressed juice, soda, which is really interesting, sachet tea, and drip coffee. So I found that really interesting, non-pressed juice and soda, which you typically would pay for soda on any cruise line you go on. The other thing that I did notice here, it says, since Wi-Fi isn't essential as water is to us, that count that in too. So they're saying that Wi-Fi is included on their ships. Entertainment experience also included, plus we'll cover restaurant dining. Of course, dining is included on cruise ships, but this is a really interesting one, tips. I don't know whether that's your full tips for the entire cruise or just for beverages, but it's saying tips are included as well as group fitness classes. Now, those are typically things that you would have to pay for on other cruise lines, and they're saying those are included on here. So if you are booking with Virgin Voyages, I double check on those, but if they are, that is absolutely amazing. The other things I did want to mention here, it says, can I bring my entire family? Well, they're saying they are an 18 plus environment on their cruise ships. And what is the minimum age to travel? It says the minimum age to book is 21 years old unless the sailor meets one of the under 21 adult criteria, which are sailors are legally married or sailors are in active military. So there are some exceptions for under 21 to get on their cruise ships. Now, the other thing I thought was really interesting here, it says, how much are the drink packages? And what it's saying is that they have their basic bevies package, but they don't have any traditional drink packages. All of our drink offerings are reasonably priced. So I don't know what that means. I love to hear from someone who goes on a cruise what that means on their drink prices, but it says they don't have traditional drink packages. So there's a whole bunch of things you can go through here and learn about their cruising, but there was some really interesting stuff that was very different than other cruise lines. All right, so it's time to get into our cruise deals this week. And as I mentioned, we have some great deals for you. And all these links on my website are affiliate links. So if you do purchase through them, I do receive a small commission. And I did want to say thank you to all of you who have purchased through them. It really helps grow my YouTube channel and this website. But let's head on over there to northernvikingexplorer.com. If you are new, you can punch that into your browser, northernvikingexplorer.com. If you scroll down, you'll see myself and Andrea there. And you can join us on YouTube, subscribe right here to YouTube, as well as join our mailing list. If you want to be notified of upcoming videos or contests, you can go ahead and do that. But what you're going to want to do is click this cruise and travel deals button here at the top, and that's going to take you to all the cruise deals that I do find. And as I mentioned before, these deals can be gone at any time. They might be here in only for 5 minutes, 5 hours, or 5 days. They can totally disappear, so they're not guaranteed. So jump on them right away if you do want to purchase them. So the first one is Alaska. We're going to jump right into this Alaska one. It's $550 on the Norwegian Jewel in July, which is an amazing time of year to go to Alaska. And this is a one-way cruise from Seward, Alaska, back to Vancouver. So $550 for the middle of July on the Jewel. And we've done the Jewel. It's a smaller ship, 2,376 passengers. Mind you, we were in the Caribbean, but it is a beautiful, smaller ship. And that one is, let's have a look at the itinerary. So July 13th, $550, $1,029 for an ocean view, $1,829 for a balcony. And the itinerary is, so Seward, Alaska, you get to go to the Hubbard Glacier, Icy Point Strait, Endicott Arm and the Dawes Glacier. And many of you will have seen that video I did a few weeks back on that. I'll put a link in the description below so you can check that out. Juneau, Skagway, Ketchikan, all those great ports. And again, our Joy vlogs will cover all those. Cruising the Inside Passage and then back to Vancouver, all for $550. How can you go wrong with that? So the next deal we have is $469 for a 7-night Caribbean cruise on Royal Caribbean's Liberty of the Seas. Let's check this out. It sails from Galveston, Texas, round trip. And this one is on April the 19th on the Liberty of the Seas, 3,798 passengers, maximum occupancy, 4,960 passengers. So it's quite a large ship. And that's April 19th, $469. Ocean view, the cheapest is April 5th at $671. And a balcony, $786 on April 5th. And a suite, the cheapest is April 19th, $1,625. Let's have a look at the itinerary. And these are the port. So if you haven't sailed out of Galveston, Texas, it's just outside of Houston. Great place to sail out of. Beautiful place to visit. So you sail from there. Day at sea, Cozumel, Mexico. Go check out maybe Mr. Sancho's, one of the beaches there. It's beautiful. We're heading there this spring. Grand Cayman. Go swim with the stingrays. We just booked that for our cruise this spring. We're going to be swimming with the stingrays. So you'll see some videos coming up on that. Jamaica, Falmouth, a couple days at sea and back to Galveston, Texas, all for $469. How can you go wrong with that? All right. Next up, another Alaska cruise, and this is the one we did last summer. $783 on the Norwegian Joy. The last week, or the end of August, August 29th, $783. $1,175 for an ocean view, $1,420 for a balcony, $1,525 for a suite. So not a big jump from the balcony to a suite on August 29th. Great deal for that time of year. And again, it's on the Norwegian Joy, 3,383 passengers on that one. Beautiful ship. You can go drive the race cars on there, go to play some mini golf, all sorts of cool stuff. And this one goes out of Seattle. And again, this cruise, we have a full vlog series on it. You can check it out. The ports are slightly different, but again, I'll put that in the link or in the description below so you can find those. So Seattle, Washington, Day at Sea, Ketchikan, Alaska, Endicott Arm and the Dawes Glacier, Juneau, Alaska, Icy Point Strait, Day at Sea, Victoria, which is absolutely stunning here in British Columbia, and then back to Seattle, all for $783. Great cruise. You are going to love it. All right. What do we have next? We have $574 for a seven-night Mexican Riviera cruise on the Panama. That's the Carnival Panorama. Sorry, I don't know why I said Panama. It sounds the same. Panorama. And that is a brand new ship, 4,008 passengers, 5146 at double occupancy. So that one is in May on the 16th, 574. Ocean view, the cheapest is May 2nd at $749. Balcony, cheapest is May 9th, $924. And $1,679 for a suite on May 2nd. So a bunch of different dates there. The itinerary is your typical Mexican Riviera itinerary from LA. So Long Beach, a day at sea, you get to go to Cabo, go see Lovers Beach and Divorce Beach. It's beautiful. There's Mazatlan, Puerto Vallarta. Couple days at sea and then back to Los Angeles, and that is all for $574. All right, now for my favorite part. Yes, my favorite part, the deal of the week. And this is an amazing deal. This is on the Norwegian Bliss, $594 for a suite. Yes, a suite. If you don't want a suite, that's fine. $363 for an interior. So there's some great deals, and this is, there's a whole bunch of dates here. So depending on when your spring break lies next month in March, there are some really good deals to be had. And this is on the Norwegian Bliss, so the sister ship to the Joy, and this has a go-kart track on it as well, so you can go drive again at sea. So the cheapest for interior, March 1st and March 8th, $363. Ocean view is March 8th, $454. Balcony is the same price, $454. And then $594 on March 22nd for a suite. An amazing deal on the Norwegian Bliss. And this is to the Bahamas for 7 days out of New York City. So New York, a day at sea, Orlando, Great Stirrup Key, Nassau, two more days at sea, and then back to New York for $594. How can you go wrong? Amazing deal. Make sure you book that one because that's going to fill up fast, especially because of the spring break times. All right, so I hope you enjoyed episode 19 of The Cruising Show and it gave you some value in finding you some cruise deals. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, remember to connect with me on social media. All the links are below in the description. Make sure to subscribe. And until next time, happy cruising and take care.